Westlake quarterback, Malik Henry. Only a sophomore out here. You know, you proved your worth for your team. You led your team on some nice scoring drives in the first half. What did you guys do in the second half to keep your composure all game and score at the end to win? What did you guys do?
It was an unbelievable win. When we're down, we all rally together. We all pump each other up. We never get out of it. We all keep it positive. Always. And we kept it positive. Lexi Isham behind me made a great play. And it was a great team effort. I don't want to take anything. I didn't do anything. It was a team effort.
Now, you showed a lot of poise out there. You know, you're obviously playing against a big-time quarterback, Arizona commit Brandon Dawkins. What kind of credit do you give him in the effort that he made to try to bring his team back?
Man, I have nothing but love for B-Dawks. He's my boy. He taught me a lot, you know, how to be a quarterback, how to mature. I grew up under him last year. And, I mean, he's a great quarterback. That's all I can say. He has great leadership skills. And he really did it tonight. He played great.
Well, Malik Henry, sophomore quarterback for Westlake, led your team to victory tonight. Go ahead and celebrate. Congratulations.
Right. Thank you.